Hey everyone, Digital Factory has a feature which enables you to extend the production area. This function is a great help in cases where the existing file does not have enough space around all sides of a design for a proper contour cutline to be created. The cutlines are clipped where the design reaches the edge of the file. In this video, we will show how the Extend Production Area function helps create space allowing a proper contour cut to be generated. For more information on creating contour cuts, see the video Applying a Contour Cut to Printed Images, found on our YouTube channel. To demonstrate this, this teddy bear image will be used where the background was already removed with fluid mask. Notice the bottom of the bear touches the bottom of the file border, leaving no space for a proper contour cut line. To see the issue clearly, import the file into the queue. Select the file and click on the Contour Cut button on the lower right job tab. In the Contour Cut dialog, ensure inside/outside and bitmap frame are unticked. Corners are set to sharp. Color is black. And use a 0.2-inch offset. Click Apply. In the Monochrome Filter dialog, set the threshold to 150 and click OK. Click Send to Queue. The contour cut line has been created, but is clipped on the bottom and top edge. When the view is changed to Show Cut Preview Only, it's easy to see that the cut line is out of the file area and appears cut off. This is solved with the Expand Production Area function. Start again with importing the job into the queue. This time, we right-click on the job in the queue and select Extend Production Area. In the dialog, we increase the area by 0.4 inches. Click OK. The production area size has increased, and the graphic no longer touches the edge of the file. Create a contour cut line as you had before using the Contour Cut button in the lower right on the Job tab, and use the same settings as before in both the Contour Cut dialog as well as the Monochrome filter. Click OK. Deselect the graphic if needed, and click Send to Queue. With the view in the right window set to Show Print and Cut Preview, you can now see the contour cut line has been created, and the cut line is no longer clipped. The job is now ready to be properly printed and cut. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button. And if you have any questions, please reach out to us at any time. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering Digital Factory products.